See, Gramps? I'm getting better.
I'm stronger than this, you know. Much, much stronger. More strong now!
There is still much to learn.
I'm all 52.
Did Master Pond sleep well?
Meh. Tora dreamed about tasty sausage the size of Poppy. Tora tired.
Refresh and set off again.
Off we go.
Refresh and set off again.
I'll finish the job properly.
Okay, understood.
Everyone's counting on me. I gotta step it up.
Reporting.
Let's go then.
I'll take care.
Okay, understood. Okay, understood.
Whatever the task, I'm up to it. Hardy, follow me.
Have fun, chaps.
Oops.
And we're you.
Let us go.
And arrived.
This would make a good nesting place.
Lady Mora, we've been expecting you. You have heard my business here. I presume we acquired pass to the cliff of Moritha. Yes, ma'am, the preparations are all complete. I doubt this would be an easy voyage. Are you sure you're up to it? Absolutely, ma'am. By the order of His Majesty the Emperor, only the finest of the sailors have been gathered for this assignment. I have to thank you for that later. Then we shall depart as you wish. Then we just been here. What is your quest? Something wrong. BBC will have to train all you to mission for a dragon army. But think about it, as Robin said, I need to make predictions of the craziness come here to see you. It's all a big scam, really. They can tell that friend Burden is very important something. So they will just let you off if you help me with their quest. What more info? Climbing looks like it. Martha, cliffs of Martha.
So these are the cliffs of Martha.
A rotting titan, drifting aimlessly until death takes it.
I just remembered. Malos mentioned this place once. It's a shortcut to the World Tree.
Makes sense.
Let's push on. Pyra is definitely somewhere ahead.
Pathetic. Look at all this trash. Huh?
Rex, are you okay? Rex?
I'm fine.
Could it be? Pyra is in trouble?
I don't know. But we have to hurry. I have a bad feeling about this.
It's erasing all the memories.
This garbage! We Aegises don't need these things! You want to be free of them, as I do!
Stop it! I'm not like you at all! I am...
Thank you.
damn, father. Look what you've been hiding away. All right, then. If that's what you want, I'll do it for you!
Get this done.
No! We lost the upper hand!
What is it? Did you remember something?
It is done. Once we establish a link with what Mikhail is preparing aboard the Marsanis, everything will be complete.
And the Aegis?
Oh, that? It's not an Aegis anymore. Just a lump of meat.
I see.
Ah! Come forth, Ophion! What's that? Clever girl. It has its own attack instinct, capable of autonomous action. She knew that. That's why she came quietly. No matter. All it needs is a little reprogramming!
An earthquake?
In a place like this?
It's close.
Let's go!
Do-do-do-do-do.
No! We lost the upper hand!
It must have sensed our skill.
Yes.
It must have sensed our skill. New enemy in the mix. Dang, it's found us.
Would you look at that?
What have we
that
here?
That is quite something.
The wind is my mate.
Poppy boosters engaged.
It sounds fun.
Okay, let's get the party started.
Okay, let's get the party started.
Yeah, we mastery done. That's good.
The wind is my mate.
What do you think?
What you think?
Poppy boosters engaged.
It must have sensed our skill.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
That was poorly judged.
Like a phoenix from the ashes. The wind is my mate.
What do you think?
What you think?
Poppy boosters engaged.
No! We lost the upper hand.
We should contemplate retreat.
Cyclone smash.
Why not? My spirit
is over.
Like your attitude.
Power. So, yeah.
Ha!
Enemy is getting distracted. Masterpawn, watch out!
Pow, pow! Cannon!
Wicked arms!
Mind spot!
Why not? Cyclone smash!
Please, Tora!
Gotcha!
No! You fight the Poppy!
Wing smash!
Let's go! Poppy will protect us!
Yeah! My spirit sword!
You know his element is now wind!
Mind spot!
Spinning!
Go for it!
No! You fight Poppy!
Yeah!
Ow! Ow!
Yeah!
That's more like
everyone's
it!
Everyone's getting
oh,
Neo,
of
keep
mine.
It together!
Steady! Drill!
Ha!
Smash! Spinning!
Cyclone smash!
Jaguar flush! Please leave out Tiny now!
Wing strike!
Healing
halo!
Hit it!
No!
Shall destroy!
Meh.
Deathwing! With rank!
Why not?
Say, Morag, have you known Zeke for a long time?
Indeed. We'd never spoken directly, but I knew of him. The prince paid a visit to Moradin, did he not? It must have been not long after his departure from Tantal. Yes. Now that you mention it.
How was he back then?
How was he? Back then?
Well, let's see. As I recall, the guards reported capturing a suspicious man, dressed all in black, and with a funny accent. That's right. We'd stopped him at the palace gates and were about to throw him in jail.
He was already a shady customer back then, huh?
It's a good thing the prince was feeling generous. Otherwise, it could have been a major diplomatic incident. Most certainly. Thanks be to his forbearance.
Hello, I thought I would stop and say hello to her a second when I noticed you're streaming right now. I thought you were in bed, Matt. Yeah. I'm planning on beating it towards the end. I'm almost towards the end. I can feel it. I can taste it.
There are worse ones yet?
Man, this game is so long.
Oh yeah, loads. He's pretty much misfortune on legs. Like, when we visited Uriya, they mistook him for a rookie guard and made us drill for 72 hours straight. My prince was happy as a clam. Said it was a rare chance to see other countries' training regimens. If you ask me, though, it was beyond awful. The grub was worse than Armu kibble, and they didn't even have baths.
Calamity indeed. Yet, despite that treatment, he let it pass.
Oh,
without
nice to see you.
Yeah.
See you too, Loy Wolf. So you just woke up? Ready for the morning?
Quite the gracious personage, Arzik.
Gracious? I think he was just doing whatever he felt like.
It's done.
What have we here?
The logo in the game. Oh shit, no!
Whoa!
If I get there and without dying, I would.
We'll have to be extra careful from now on.
Fuck.
Proceed with caution next time.
We'll have to be extra careful from now on.
Proceed with caution next time.
The wind is my mate.
What do you think?
What you think?
Yes, getting up and getting going. That's good.
Okay, bring it on.
Must have sensed our skill.
Ah, son of a bitch! Why? Why he didn't attack? Oh my god.
That was poorly judged.
Like a phoenix from the ashes! The wind is my mate.
What do you think?
What you think?
Poppy boosters engaged!
I had a late night.
Okay.
I was not with the computer issue. Mission last night. Yeah, he told me about it. Hopefully, there'll be no problem now on.
Okay, bring it on. Treasure acquired. No! We lost the upper hand. Found us. New enemy in the mix.
Earth, grant me strength.
Poppy boosters engaged.
Let me see, Earth Mastery and Leaping, right? It should be fine, yes. Yep. Don't need that.
What have we here?
Flora heals an aching.
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, fine. I'll see you later. See you later, man.
Oh. If they seek a fight, they shall get one.
Is my mate.
What do you think?
What you think?
Poppy Booster's engaged.
Okay, bring it on. Dang, it's found us. Okay. Bring it on. Gas! New enemy in the mix. Dang, it's found us.
What's the Air Force for? Okay. Let's see what we need for Leaping and Earth Mastery. To a Gormati. Really? What's that gonna do? Okay, how about Leap?
New abilities acquired! Master Pawn will like Poppy's new capabilities!
Trip high, increased power, so I have 3 on leaping. So I just need Earth Mastery. So, when my guy's gonna come back? 9 minutes. Let me see if we can find some common stuff. use water with her for some reason.
I think we can create a great bond between us.
I think you can go to burning hell. I didn't ask for water. I think I'm just gonna have to wait then. I'm just gonna smoke.